Shut up and sit down.
The nicest place I have seen essay. Essay on the nicest place I have seen for students and children in English. Kashmir is the nicest place I have ever seen. I happened to visit Kashmir Valley this year. The moment I crossed the boundary of the valley, I was wonderstruck to see the ravishing beauty of the paradise on earth. Some rightly call it the Switzerland of India. Indeed, Kashmir Valley is one of the most bewitching and beautiful valleys of the world. It is situated in the middle of mighty Himalayas, home to some of the world's most exotic flora and fauna. It is believed to be the abode of the gods. In addition, there are many historical monuments, picture spots, enchanting landscapes and green forests. Apart from the fact that it is the most lucid expression of God on earth, Kashmir is also a land of temples and taverns. It is the home of various gods and goddesses as well as an abode of saints and sages. Its winding rivers, huge lakes, mighty waterfalls, snow-clad mountains, long cypress tree lines and delightful gardens render this place the name a Mecca of beauty. Some of the places of historical interest are monuments of great importance and significance. The Nishad Bagh, Chandanwari, Veri Nag, Anantnag, Chashma Shahi, Nagin Lake and Shalimar Gardens are places for every visitor to see. The scene of Dal Lake with houseboats and their reflection in the still waters of the lake presents a beautiful spectacle. Mighty cataracts producing music of their own haunt our minds. The caves of Amarnath, where the temple of Lord Shiva is situated, is a marvelous place to visit. It is situated at a height of nearly 15,000 feet. Besides these, there are other places of religious interest and shrines of historical importance. Every year, thousands of people make a pilgrimage to these ancient and religious shrines of India. Kashmir is one of the best natural spots in India. Its exquisite scenery, superb sights, green fields and tall trees of deodar and cypress add to the beauty and grandeur of this God-gifted paradise on earth. The entire valley is enthralling. That is why a large number of foreign tourists come to this place. Over and above these things, Kashmir Valley is endowed with some of the best hill stations like Pahalgam, Gulmarg, Sonmarg and Kilanmarg. These hill stations are fascinating and are good health resorts. Kilanmarg is the place where the tree line ends in Kashmir. On the whole, the entire valley with its cultural hues, narrow ravines and gorges as well as hills and dals make it a heavenly abode on earth. The whole Kashmir Valley is an embodiment of the beauty and bounty of nature.